My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life.
Okay.
Better not pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight.
Boom.
Say you got that sack, I got that sack. But ain't no ones of mine.
Nope.
My little bitch say I'm getting too boo. I don't need like dubs of mine.
Alright.
What I look like with all them 20s?
Huh?
Know them hoes like how I'm coming.
Yeah.
What I look like with all this money?
Huh?
How I look having all these hoes? When I crack a smile, white gold.
Bling.
Yeah, I'm talking diamonds, froze.
Yeah.
Came from the bottom, toes.
Oh,
yeah.
Get it.
Back in, baby.
100.
That what they pay me a show.
Let's go.
It's probably some cap in my rap by the time this shit drop. That
what's up, y'all? It's Michelle, but you can call me Mache, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I know the lighting is a little off. I'm trying to like get to know my camera because I only really keep it on one setting, but yeah, so if the lighting's off, I apologize. I don't know, but anyways, as y'all can see from the title, I'm gonna be doing a try on haul. This is something new. I always wanted to do one, so I am going to be going on a spring break vacation with my sister and some of her friends, and we're gonna turn up, period. Like, I'm so ready. We got what? I don't even know how many, like 12 days or something. We leave on the 8th and we come back on the 15th, so we're gonna be there for a whole week. I'm gonna vlog for y'all. I'm gonna try to do some public interview questions on the beach, but we'll see how that goes, because I don't know. I know this is in a rainbow bag. I went to Rainbow because I got some stuff from Rainbow. But I am going to be trying on. This is from Amy Club Wear. I got all my bathing suits from Amy Club Wear. Amy Club Wear. And then I got some stuff from Shein. So, yeah. And then I also got some stuff from Fashion Nova, but that's coming like later today. Right now, it is 10:55, so it probably won't be here till like no later than 2, though. So I don't know, but yeah, so I will be still trying that on, but it's just gonna be like later today because I still gotta go to class. Anyway, so I guess we can go ahead and get started. By the time y'all see this video, I'm probably already gonna be down there. I'm probably gonna put this out during the week of spring break. Okay. So the first thing I got from Shein is this little necklace. It's a cross and like, I don't know if that's supposed to be God on there. I don't know. But all I know is it was cute, so I wanted it. Okay, well, this is just what it's looking like. it's just a basic little chain. I was hoping it wasn't going to be this long. I thought it was going to be like at least this long, so maybe I'll figure out a way to make it shorter. But it is cute. It don't feel like real cheap or nothing. It was just something real cute to get. Next thing I got was this anklet. I had an anklet before. I forgot where I got it from, but I had an anklet before and it got caught on my bed sheet and it broke. So look, anyways, yeah, I like it. It's really, I'm gonna insert like a little clip right here of me showing it. But it's really pretty. It's giving me very, you're giving the girls very Jasmine from Aladdin vibes, you know? Persian rugs type, you know? That's what you're giving the girls. Well, the next thing I got from Shein was some sunglasses, cause you know, for some reason when I'm down there, I might just be cross-eyed for some reason. I don't know why I would. I'm just saying I might. So I don't want, like, certain drinks can make your eyes cross, if you know what I mean. But I don't know why they would do that for me because I'm only 19. But I wanted to be safe, you know. Some motherfuckers don't be looking at me like I'm stupid. And because I thought these was like real cute, they give me very much celebrity vibes. Yes, ma'am. They're not like super dark, which is why I like them, because I don't want no sunglasses that's too dark. But I also don't want no sunglasses where you could just like see through them. So yes, honey. I kind of look blind, but I like them. They're cute. You like them? Yes, honey. I can't take myself serious. Okay, that's all like the little accessories I got. So go ahead and put these back in the case, because I know I am. And I'm so glad they gave me a case. Like, it came with a case and all. Like, yes ma'am, because my stupid ass will forget them, break them, or some dumb shit, and I don't got time. Okay, I got this towel on because I want y'all to see it. I'm a little bigger in the top. So me ordering bathing suits offline has always been a struggle. I've only had literally one bathing suit since like high school that actually fit. And the website that I got it from, first of all, you gotta buy the bottoms and the top separately. And the top is like $36. I'm not spending $36 on a fucking bathing suit ever again, because now I got that like two summers ago and I'm already outgrown it. I got these off here because they had the size and I measured myself and they had my measurements on there. So I was like, okay, maybe it's gonna fit. And I took a chance. And you know what? We got a stool right here because I'm short. It's really not that bad. I mean, this is what it looked like. I got this pink bikini. This is the first bikini. They all bikinis, except for this one is kind of different. But this is what it looked like. I gotta go fast because I don't want to get striped or something. Anyways, yeah. That's what it looks like. You know, I got some side boob action going on. I got a little bit of under boob, some top boob, and I hate when bitches with no titties be like, I just want some side boob action, I want big titties. If you got natural big titties, trust me, anybody that has them barely wants them. Like, if you was looking for a full coverage, I wouldn't go for this, but for since it's spring break, and guess what I am? Grown. I'm definitely gonna be wearing this. I don't care. Like, it is what it is. It passed the jiggle test. If you know what the jiggle test is, you ain't live your life. This is what it looks like. Excuse my nipples. They always like this. I don't know why. So I'm just gonna, yeah. But that's what it looked like. If y'all wanna look. Yeah. It's not coming up. I don't know if it's even coming up bright enough on here or not. So yeah. This is the first one because I didn't think y'all could see that good. But this is the next one. I got yellow because I feel like yellow, orange, and white really like complement my complexion a lot. So yeah, this is what it's looking like. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, all that. Run from here, these don't come with paddings in them. And that's great for me because I always take the padding out. If you can see right here, it's like a little opening right here. That's where you can just like slide the pad out, or if you got pads of your own, you can just put them in there.
Okay, y'all, this might be my most favorite one. It got the green accent, the green here. It's like a lime neon green. I don't know, it just looks really nice to me. Workable?
I cannot twerk.
I don't gotta ask to twerk. This one feels the most like bathing suit material to me. All of them like kind of feel like it, but this one feels like especially the green part, like you could tell it's bathing suit material. The other ones, they felt like bathing suit material. It was just like not great bathing suit material, but it was still like at least in good condition. Like it wasn't gonna fall apart or something like that. But I really like this one. I really like the color, the pop. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. You have to finish the rest. Okay, this is a better angle. Anyways, I had to change the angle. Oh, that went so long, but yes. This is the back. Side here. Front. Other side, you know. I really like this one. I'm gonna listen to it a lot more because it's like really cute to me. I wish these was like high cut. I forgot to tell y'all in the beginning, but I actually did get some high cut bathing suit bottoms from Shein. So I am gonna be trying.
Okay, this is the next one. This is the basic black one. And now that I'm looking at it, I'm starting to think black is my color. Like, I really like it. I look so fat from this angle. But this is the back.
Still, they all fit the same at the top. Really cute. You can almost say I'm petite because I'm short and then I'm like small, but then my titties are too big to be petite. Like, Did I tell y'all my size? To be honest, I don't even know my size.
It's a 36. My bra is a 36 double D. And I can't even fit that for real no more. I think I'm finna have to go up to a 38. But yeah, I don't plan on having these much longer. I can't do this shit no more. It's annoying and I'm not. So. Okay, this is the bottoms from Shein. They sell them in 2-packs with a white one and a black one. I'm gonna try the black one on next. But they're high cut and they're like $10, I think. So yeah, do a quick spin. I'm not trying to get flagged. But yeah, I really like them. I wanted some high cut because I wanted some high cut and I like them. And guess what else? Grown. So, okay, this is the black pair. It fits exactly like the other one. What size did I get? I think this is like a large. Back. It's really cute. I'm really liking it. It's more like a thong type thing, but you know, nobody can say anything to me because grown. Yeah. Okay, y'all, I'm really liking this one. This is a full coverage one. It's kind of like a tank bikini, but like a cuter version, I guess. This is pulling up a lot more brighter than what it is. I mean, it's like, it's not like neon, like, it's pulling up very, like, whitewashed, but it's not. It's very pigmented, actually. It's, like, really, really green. But I really like this one, y'all. This one is really cute. Yes, ma'am. I like it. It got these, like, little hoop things on it. I'm not explaining it. Got one in the back too. You tie it in the front. You can make it as tight as you want. So if you want to be pulled and like up, you could pull them up, like, period. And they did come with paddings. I took the paddings out because what the hell is this, girl? What is this gonna do? See, I didn't know why they be putting it in there. Nobody wears them. Even girls with small titties don't wear that shit unless they want like a push-up type shit. But yeah, actually, all of these were like $16. Actually. I think no more than $20. None of these were more than $20, so yeah. Now I'm gonna try on my clothes from Shein and stay tuned. Next thing I got from Shein is this black little romper thing. To be honest, I thought it was gonna be really cute, but I don't know how I'm feeling about it. I really don't like it. Fits in the front nicely, but it's like really baggy right here. And if you pull it down, it just looks stupid because then you got like this thing. Maybe I just gotta like pull it up or something. So yeah, it's cool. It's cute. I probably wear it with like my checkerboard Vans or something like that. Yeah, I mean, it's cute. It's decent. Nothing too crazy. Some light. Okay, so the next thing I got is this little two-piece. I don't know how I'm feeling about it, to be honest. I mean, it's cute. The color is really nice. Like, I really fell in love with the color. And the style was also, it was cute. I mean, it still is cute. I don't know. I would wear this to something like, this is a cute, like, I don't know if it's supposed to be high-waisted, but if it's low-waisted, it's just gonna look stupid. So I'm just gonna wear it high-waisted just for me. But it's cute. I mean, it's like adorable. And I don't know if this is how they tied it on the thing because I can't remember. But I wouldn't even size down for me because I don't want the top to be too small. But it's cute. I can wear this to like a brunch or like a little cute dinner. Probably brunch though. This is like very much brunch. I can wear some cute little sandals with it. I mean, it's cute. I'm definitely gonna wear it because I spend my money on it. And some light. And guess what? It's twerkable. What you doing with all that ass? Look at y'all. So the next thing I have is from Rainbow. These two dresses are from Rainbow. And when I tell you, I love this dress. I love this dress. Now, it is longer, but for me, I don't like my dresses to fit that long. I like them to be like around my knees. So I'm probably gonna either knot it up
I'm probably just gonna ruffle it up like this. I got these shoes from Rainbow. They're just like these little yellow sandals, all yellow. Dress was $12.97. The shoes, I think it was like 2 for $10, and I got some pink ones that are just like this, so. Yes, man. Okay, this is what they look like. It fits really nice. The fabric is like, the material is just like really cute. Oh, look at the back. You might want to find one exactly like this because it is like tie-dye. So I got it in a medium. At first I was thinking I should have got a large, but I'm actually glad I got a medium because it's fit nice. It's not too tight where it's like, I can't move for real. But it fits nice and snug, just the way I like it, boo. Period. I really like it. I really, really do like it, though. It's really cute. It got adjustable straps on it. And yeah, these are so pretty to me, and they're so soft. Like, yes, ma'am. What the bottom looks like. I have the pink ones. Like I said, this is like a blush pink color. And I got blush pink because right here, you might not be able to tell, but it's like blush pink in it and stuff. So I was gonna get brown, but then I looked at it and I was like, it's pink. So then they have some pink ones. And again, this has adjustable straps. I got a medium. It fits really, really nice. Like, I keep rubbing on it because it's so soft. I really like the colors, like everything. I just love everything. So pretty. So gorgeous. Again, I'm probably gonna ruffle them up a little bit at the and knees because it's just how I like my dresses to fit. No complaints. Man, I got this like tape kind of stuff that I have for prom on. So yeah, I think it is supposed to be dangly. Like, I don't know how to explain. Not dangly, but like draped. That's the word I'm looking for. Like a drape type of thing. But yeah, it looks a lot better. Okay. So I also have the shoes on. I got some heels, like I told y'all, from Fashion Nova. This is what they look like. I got these in a size 7, and I got chunky ones because I'm a chunky heel type of person because I don't like to wear stilettos because I don't trust myself enough. I barely even wear heels, so I want to be as comfortable as possible. These are really comfortable. They're like a suede type of material. So if you don't do good with suede, I wouldn't recommend them, but then again, they're black, so it's kind of hard to mess up black suede, but, you know, it is what it is. So, yeah, this is this dress. It stops about a little bit before my knees. It fits real, like, not too tight, but, like, you know, like, I don't know. Okay, y'all, this is the next one. This is, like, a dinner type dress. I wore this to, like, dinner or something, someplace nice. This does not have adjustable straps. Let's look at the bike. This does not have adjustable straps. I'm kind of mad because I definitely could have went down the size on this. It's kind of big at the top, which is unusual. And it's not necessarily baggy, but it's not as fitted as I thought it was going to be. I feel like if I went, this is a large, and I think the last one was a large too. I feel like if I went to a medium, it would fit a lot better, but you know, better safe than sorry. It is still really nice. It don't look like too big, so it's nice. It's cool. I'm kind of disappointed because I was really rooting for this one. I thought it was gonna be my most favorite one, and now I got it on and it's too tight. It's too tight and it's real short. Like, if I bend over, you gonna see my goodies. Like, and I don't even like the print like I thought it was gonna like. I mean, it's cool. It's not the texture I thought it was gonna be. It got like mesh on the inside. And that's kind of making it itchy. Like, this is a large. I could have went to an extra large for this. Maybe. It's the turtleneck.
type thing with the turtleneck business going on. I'm so disappointed. I was really rooting for this one. Excuse me. Yeah, I guess I'll do the little catwalk, but it's not gonna be a very great catwalk. I feel very like muscular. Would you wanna be? It's so stupid. Give me very much hooker vibes. Like I feel like a hooker in this. I don't know why. Maybe it's just because it's print. Maybe that's why I never bought print, because I never thought it was gonna be cute on me. I mean, it's not that bad. It's really nice. It's kind of cute. Because it got the rattlesnake, and then it got the cheetah, and then it got the leopard, and it got the snake, or the python, or whatever the fuck. I mean, it's like these neutral colors, you know. I'm wearing the black heels with it, you know. I'm wearing the black heels with it. I mean, it's cute. You know what? This would be better as a skirt. Yeah, this would be better as a skirt. Okay, y'all, I'm trying to make this quick because my camera is threatening to die. Anyways, I got this like simple, cute little collar dress. I like this and I wanted this because not only for the trip, but for like the summertime. Like, and then I got my little Converse I was telling y'all about. I never have anything to wear with these for real. And I rarely wear them because they get dirty. And they're hard to clean. But yeah, this is like really something cute. I wear to like brunch or something. Some light. You know, you can show a little cleavage if you want, but I'll show a little bit, you know. But yeah, this is really cute. It's really simple. I really like it. I really, really like it. Okay, y'all. This is one of the little bandeau tops I got. This simple, plain, you know, white one. Yes, I still have the dress on because I don't have time for this and my camera's trying to die. So yeah, something light, something cute. I really like it. It's like a spandex type material. And yeah. Okay, y'all, this is the last thing. It's just like the white one, but it's black instead. Yeah, this is like really soft once again. So okay, y'all, so that completes my haul. I know this was not like super professional, but you know, I like to keep it ratchet over here, so y'all can stay over there with all them prissy YouTubers, but when you want to get ratchet, you know where to come. Not explain, but this is not like super professional, but that's just not me. That's not my style. I do things very regular type of girl. That's just who I am. That's how I am. So first of all, let me stop chewing on this like a child. Yeah, some of the things could have been fitting a little better. I'm so disappointed in that dress, but you know what, everything I bought, I'm wearing it because I spent my hard-earned money on this. None of this is sponsored. I meant to mention that in the very beginning. None of this is sponsored. So yeah, I love. Even all of it didn't fit all that well, I'm still gonna wear it. I'm still gonna rock it. And I didn't show all the outfits like into detail because I want y'all to see when I go on the vlog, and you know, I want y'all to see, you know, the daily outfits, because I am gonna be showing the daily outfits. So yeah, stay tuned. Y'all probably gonna be seeing this during the week of spring break, probably like that Thursday or Friday. So yeah, in the meantime, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all check out my social medias down below. And I'm going to see y'all next time. Bye.